thought it was a door. What the hell?
What the hell?
Hey, hey!
Are you for real? But... oh my god.
Did he just really do that?
He really did that. And no, oh, sorry.
He looked at us as if to say, what are we doing? That was the look he gave you.
Dash cam against the red light. Look
straight
at that.
Straight through the red light. You fucking idiot.
Wow. Well, it's all on dash cam. Whoa, wrong way! Oh my fucking lord.
Sorry, I need the language warning for that. Last dinner party, nothing matters. I mean, God.
What the fuck are you doing, man? Did you see what you're fucking doing? Did you see it? I got you on recording, mate.
Ran a red light and crashed.
How do I look like you? Look at
what
the fuck? Oh, stop.
Fucking hell! That was really bad.
Offered me the deal. I said yes. I did feel the rhythm. I was supposed to get an album done.
Jesus Christ!
Put me with different
producers. Fuck!
But it was all bouncy, and it's like I wanted my serious side to come out. because I did put just...
My life starts to shit. How do you know who I am?
What are you doing, you fuckwit?
This guy over
now
here.
Now he gets out.
Lock it.
What are you drinking for? Hurry
cut
up! Use
speed
limit!
There's a guy. No, don't even bother. He's a fuckwit and he's not going to listen. 1YA2DE.
Yep.
Holding up fucking everybody.
Oh. Got the dash cam.
Yeah, absolutely.
You are a dickhead as well.
I lick a bum and old fruit jar. Well, do anything that you want to do. But I'm on your day off my shoe. Step on my blue suede shoes. Step on my blue suede shoes. Well, you can do anything but take care of my blue.
What did you do? You need that? You can add it.
What the hell are you doing? You're meant to be over there.
What your skin type is, L'Oreal Paris Bright Reveal Serum is scientifically proven to visibly fade all types of dark spots by, wait for it, 77% in just 8 weeks. On top of that, it even exfoliates so you can reveal more of that beautiful, luminous and fresher looking skin. What I love about this is you can use it under your makeup. It's even being given the thumbs up.
Doctor, which tells me it's an actual obstetrician, not just a midwife.
That tells me that possibly is your high risk of something.
Oh my god, he got so excited, that was so cute.
ex on the phone and I was on a golf cart. My cousin wouldn't stop the golf cart, so I was sitting on the back and I was like, well, if you won't stop, I'll just get off and make the call. So I got off running the opposite direction what the golf cart was doing, took two steps, went flying backwards on my tailbone.
God.
And then 2 years later, sitting in class, all of a sudden,
fucking idiot!
Deferred 60 and 70 and 80% without mortgage kind of proved the point beyond doubt. Merimbula, for instance, Naruma, those towns like that where the people retire to, the figure goes, literally goes through the roof.
Is different.
What are you doing, cocksucker?
Is he drifting?
Yes.
Holy!
With subsidies, then e-bikes make a lot of sense, we think. So we were successful with our first submission,
sake.
Certainly this joint national submission that the bike.
Fucking hell! Fucking idiot! Fuck me! Fucking cockhead!
Go kill.
Yeah.
Oh my fucking! What the fuck is wrong with you?
stopped just, I just did it once a week.
Yeah.
Oh shit.
She wins.
Oh my god, that's naughty.
I'm off! Not guaranteed to you, and could be retracted at any
moment. What the fuck, bro?
What you have.
Fucking hell. You fucking idiot.
Do not dismiss criticisms from a...
They've lost. Back to game. Probably about 8.
Oh my god.
Oh, that was on dash cam.
Red light, dickhead, move!
Back near Marion?
No idea.
Or Darlington, or what the?
Oh my god! Oh my god! What the fuck?
What are you doing?
Oh my fucking god!
Oh.
Jesus fucking Christ, lady!
What the?
Jesus!
Always above.
Fair friends and playgroups, to workmates and family gatherings. Life is meant to be lived together. So when you retire, why stop there? Togetherness is more important than ever. Friends to laugh with, shoulders to lean on. That's where Aveo comes in. A picture of you being life without a new
shit, a prick.
Bloody hell.
Yes, yeah, this
you gotta lock into the hate, I feel. You can't go back as a man.
You're right. And what you described is why I just lay awake at night.
That's exactly true.
Yeah. Yeah.
And actors are a
pull out of anybody. I'm on the wrong side of the road. Holy fucking shit.